guys, I'm in Missouri. I'm driving Maximus down. I'm driving to New Mexico, Albuquerque. There's Maximus. Maximus. Oh, he's so tired. You see that? And we stopped by a rest area. I'm already in Missouri. It's probably another 16, 17 hours drive, and everything fine. It's kind of loud, guys, here. I'm not sure if they can hear me, but anyway, Monday my camp started in Albuquerque with Greg Jackson, and I'm gonna be over there till my fight in Honolulu, Hawaii, so talk to you soon, guys. Bye-bye.
Hey, guys, how are you? I drove last night 1100 miles and I stopped by some hotel. I took a nap. Now it's about 269 miles to Albuquerque. Maximus, he's sleeping like always. You see around, it's, I guess, I'm already in New Mexico. And everything fine, ready for hard work. But yesterday, last night, I was exhausted and I didn't stop. Obviously, I drove without any rest, just for gas and food for Maximus I gave him, and that's it. I guess I'm gonna be in Albuquerque in 4 or 5 hours and ready to...
Hey guys, finally I made it. It's exactly 1330 miles from my house in Chicago to place where I'm gonna live. It's over there. Maximus over there. So, and it took me about 27 hours, but I slept about 9 hours. Yeah, it's exactly probably 16 hours drive from Chicago to New Mexico. Everything fine, and tomorrow starts my camp, and I'm gonna be here till August 27th, so I mean like till my fight in August. So I'm gonna do video journals and talk to you soon, guys. Thank you. Bye-bye.